Hello and welcome to this honest review of viral faces. The video you're watching right now was made using viral faces. Stay tuned to see how much it costs, how it works, and if it's right for you.
Hello and welcome to this review of viral faces. Now, viral faces cost me $14. I think I used a coupon code to get $4 off, so you might be looking at $18. Now, this is both equally great and equally not so great. The outputs are really, really good, but there is a slight problem which we'll talk about in a moment. So first of all, let's talk about what's good. It cost me $14 and there's lots of things you can do with it. First thing you can do with it is you can generate AI images. So if I type in face and I type in lady's face portrait 85mm, I can go and generate an AI image. Well, I have been able to before this. Now I'm demonstrating that something's gone wrong, but if I go back to the dashboard, we can see this was one of the images I generated before. So I've gone to the image gallery so we can see this. This one I had a problem with. It is possible to generate images, but for some reason it stopped working. I'm not sure why. So again, viral faces is really good, but a bit flaky, unfortunately. So I'm going to go down to this easy mode and I'm going to show you the videos I've generated. This is what viral faces is for. You upload a photo, you add some voice or TTS to it, and it animates the photo. So we can see there's a picture of Arnold Schwarzenegger and he's talking. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to download it and we're going to watch this now.
True Lies is an action comedy film directed by James Cameron. Released in 1994, it stars Arnold Schwarzenegger as secret agent Harry Tasker, leading a double life as a spy and a seemingly dull computer salesman.
So not only does the mouth move, but the eyes move as well. So when you generate videos, there's three modes. There's easy mode, advanced, and hyper mode. Now, at the moment, within advanced mode, I've got a video that's been generating, and this has been generating since 7 o'clock this morning. So this has been generating for 11 hours. Now, currently, it seems to be number 63 in the queue. And when I started the generation, it was 128. And with those videos you've already seen, I started generating them yesterday, and this morning when I checked back, I got my video. The videos are very good, but it takes a long time to generate that video, and it's almost so long that I do wonder whether the service is worth it. Anyway, let's look at easy mode. Let's go and create a video. So first we give it a title. Let's call it demo. Click continue. We need to add an image file. So I've come to thispersondoesnotexist.com and I'm going to download this face. So I've now uploaded that face from This Person Does Not Exist to Viral Faces and I can click continue. Now I can do text to audio, so I'm going to click that, and what's really good is I can get a script from ChatGPT. So I might write, explain what this person does not exist. com is, and if I click generate text, it will go away and it will give me some text, and I can edit that text. Fantastic. So it's done a great job. So I can pick from TTS from Google or Amazon. I can pick different accents and languages. I'm going to go for English UK and I'm going to pick Charlotte. So I click generate audio. So the audio has been generated. If I want to, I can click on this to add subtitles and it will add the subtitles in. You can't edit the subtitles, but it's going to add them to your video once it's generated in 12 hours time. And if we want, we can just preview the audio before we commit.
Exist.com is a website that provides a platform.
So we click submit. And it says the data has been successfully saved. Your video will be rendered between 30 minutes and 24 hours. It might render within 10 minutes as well. So fantastic. And so we can see it's pending at number 235. So we're going to have a long wait. Now, if we go to advanced mode, we have slightly different things we can do here. In easy mode, we always uploaded an image file. With advanced mode, we can use our camera to take a picture, or we can pick from a gallery. So this gallery is going to be the AI images we've already generated. So I will use this one this time. So here we are, we've got our AI face. And again, we can add text to audio, or we can record our own audio. And again, we can add subtitles. Now, the only difference here is we can add background music. So I'm going to do some text to audio. I'm going to ask it, what was the best sci-fi film of 1980s? And we're going to go for Amazon this time, and we're going to go for British, and we're going to go for Amy. Let's generate the audio. And we're going to add some background music so we can upload our own file, or we can pick from some of them already in there. I have no idea what this sounds like, but I'm going to click this one, and we can pick our volume. I'm going to pick 10%. We can preview the music here, and here we can preview the voice, but I'm going to submit that. And again, we get the same warning. It's going to take a very long time. So we can see it's pending 236 because the previous one was 235. Now, if we go to this hyper mode, then we can also put a background in. So we can add a background image, or we can search for stock images. So let's have a abstract background. Let's find a nice abstract background. I like this one. So we use this. Here's our background. And then we can do the same. We can add a file, or we can use a camera, or we can go for gallery. So I've added the same face from This Person Does Not Exist as we used before. Again, we can do text audio, record our own, or upload an audio file, and we can add music. Let's do some text to audio. And I'm going to ask, what is cubism? And it tells me what cubism is. Again, I could edit this. I'm not going to. Let's go for Google. Let's go for English US, and let's go for Sophia, and let's generate that audio. We could add subtitles in. We could add background music in. I'm just going to submit it, and we get the same warning again, and it's probably going to be 237. Seems I'm the only person using this at the moment. So we also get an image editor, which is your standard image editor that you get in all these softwares. It's okay. It works okay. I'm not going to demonstrate it. We get a video editor, because what we can do, if we go back to our videos that we've already made, if we click on this editing button, then we get taken to...
True Lies is an action comedy film directed by James Cameron.
So we get taken to an editor, and it starts playing, which is a bit annoying. And we can add text, we can change the font, we can add elements, and we can add media, and we can change the format from square to 16:9, 9:16, and 4:3. So we can just do a little bit of editing on videos we've already made. That's quite useful. It's not brilliant, but we get a standard background remover, and this is your typical one that you get in these type of things. I'm not going to go through it. It looks like we can add people as if we had a team. We can add sub users to be able to use this account as well, so we can allow other people to use it. And we have some lead management stuff that I'm not going to go into. So we get a lot, and the outputs aren't very good. So I'm really impressed with the outputs we get, but having to wait up to 24 hours is not very good. Even though it cost me $14, it's no good if I've got to wait really a long time. Now, I've tried to see if there is an upgrade that could get you faster rendering. I've not been able to find that. And I always like to review the base package anyway. That's what most people are gonna get anyway. And they're not gonna shell out for the upgrades. So if Viral Faces could be improved so that it renders quite quickly, it would be an excellent piece of software. If that AI image generator is made more reliable and less flaky, this would be a good deal. But at the moment, with having to wait a very long time, having to set something up in the morning and then come and check on it the next day, I don't think I can recommend it at the moment. If things change, I will be doing an update video. Thank you ever so much. Goodbye.